What's going on, guys? Welcome to the video. If you follow me on Instagram, or to be honest, if you don't, you're missing out. But if you do, then you would have seen that I put up a post a few days ago saying that I started a new project called Brandpreneur. And basically, it's like a social media sort of like consultancy. And I want to help businesses grow their businesses by leveraging social media and content creation, online marketing, stuff like that. So what I wanted to do, to be honest, is to document like that little journey. Like say, for example, it becomes profitable and I can make like a little business out of it. Then I want to be able to like see the journey or have the journey documented like from the start. And if it doesn't turn into anything, then I want to have it like documented so I can see like what I've done wrong and what I could have done better to make it more profitable. Anyway, that's what I wanted to show you. But my phone has been, like my screen is cracked and it's been being cracked for a while and it's starting to get on my nerves now. So what I'm gonna do first is go to the Apple Store in Amsterdam to see if I can get it fixed. Even though I had an appointment, it was still a 2-hour wait to actually get saved, and then after that it was an extra hour to get my screen fixed, and above all that it was €210 to get my screen fixed, so that was a waste of a trip to Amsterdam. I'm just going to get my phone fixed in home, just get a little dodgy fake Apple screen put on it for now, and then we go to Waterstones, which is like an English bookstore, the only one in Amsterdam, so we'll go there instead.
Yeah.
And then there can be an automation on the back end that's like tag audit is added, wait 24 hours, send off conversion email.
Yeah, if that's possible, that would be amazing. That would complete like the whole like automation, to be honest.
All right, great, Joshua. Have a great rest of your day.
Okay, same to you. Alright guys, so back home again, and I just finished the call with one of the representatives of like a company that I'm in contact with to see if I can get any type of program or system in place where I can automate email sequences. And I'm just trying to think ahead of it, just trying to think like if I do turn Brandpreneur into like a business or a profitable business with like a steady income, then I do want to scale it and be able to expand on it, but I do need certain systems in place to be able to make it scalable and like automate certain processes so I don't need to keep doing everything myself. Anyway, back home, and also bought myself a new, what is it called, like tripod for my camera, because the old one, which is this one, to be honest, I got this in Hong Kong for like €5 and it's starting to like let me down now. It's like the top of it's loose, so it's not like stable anymore, and I don't trust my camera on it because I've got like a €600 camera and then I've got like a €5 little tripod here. So got this one, it was €70 from just like the local shop where I get it. Gorillapod SLR Zoom and Bullhead Joby, just getting more stable shots really.
There we go, out with the old and in with the new. It's much stabler.
Alright guys, so I just got back from the gym and came home to a package which I will unbox right now. Also, for those of you that want to know where like the white light is coming from, because it's quite dark outside, I've got this ring light, cheapest I could find to be honest, but it does the job. I will link it in the description box down below if you're interested in using it. Anyway, let's open this bad boy. It actually says on the box, don't open this until you've heard an important message of expert secrets from Russell Brunson, and then you've got like some kind of number on it. So I'll look into that in a minute. There we go. So this is Russell Brunson's black box. Full and half a black box. What is in it? Quick start guide, funnel hacker. Your funnel hacker black box has been designed to give you everything you need to start, promote and grow your company online. Okay, so first you've got the book, Expert Secrets. I've seen like so many people online like read this book and get so much value out of this book, so I thought, you know what, I need to get this book for myself, so that's why I bought this little black box. It's got like loads of leaflets and it's got two books, and basically it's all about, it's like written by Russell Brunson, and it's all about turning like what you know, like what you're knowledgeable about and what you're passionate about into an online business. Alright guys, so my memory card was full and I've been talking for all this time, but it was full so I didn't record any, so I'll record it all again. So basically, this is everything that was in like the black box. You've got expert secrets book, you've got the .com secrets book, and you've got all kinds of leaflets on sales funnels. And funnels is, a sales funnel is where you get like the, people from a larger audience and you sort of funnel them through like this customer journey where you teach them stuff about your business, who you are, what you do, you give them like referrals from your from other clients, and then you slowly lead them into why is it not in focus? Come on, guys. Are we in focus again? Yeah, we're in focus again. And then basically just lead people to like a call to action, and then you offer your service. So that's what sales funnel is, and basically all this is like about sales funnel and how you can use it to get clients for your business basically, and just really, really scale your business and turn what you're passionate about. Why am I not in focus? So basically just turn whatever you're passionate about into your own online business. So anyway, I understand that I've shown you quite a lot of stuff on this video. Like I've shown you like the ring light, I've got this new tripod, I've got all kinds of books behind me, and I don't wanna give you guys like the wrong idea or the wrong message. Like you don't need all this stuff if you wanna like create content, or if you wanna like do YouTube or anything you want. Like you can't actually start with the bare minimum. Like for instance, I use Final Cut Pro on the computer to edit my videos, but you don't need to use Final Cut Pro. You can just use a free version called iMovie, which I've got here, which is absolutely free to use, whereas Final Cut Pro costs €329. But you don't need to use that. Same goes for the tripod. You can use like, you can just use a pile of books. That's how I started. I started with a big massive pile of books and put my camera on there. Same goes for the camera. You don't need an expensive camera. Actually nowadays, iPhones and like phone cameras are like, they are in 4K, 60 frames per second. So that means you can actually do slow motion edits on an iPhone camera, which is incredible. But like nowadays you can't actually do YouTube and create content, like really good high quality content on your phone. Ring light as well, you don't need it. You can also just stand by a window. Natural light is always the best, as sometimes like I might be very white or very cold, that is because of the ring light. You don't have that with natural light, but the only reason why I bought it is because in the Netherlands, when it's winter, it is very, very dark, and I do like to like finish my videos at the end of the day. Anyway, something to think about, it is not about the equipment, it's about the creative mind. I'm gonna wrap up this video because I reckon this is a very long video. So like, share, comment, subscribe, and I'll see you guys in the next one.